sea, the conquering Greek ships sail, bearing back to her land fair Helen from fallen Troy. Black the sky to the north, but southward the night's on fire. Red the wakes of the ships with patterns of Troy ablaze. Destruction, yet carefree as a child, thou with wild breezes playing. Smile thy scarlet smile, sound thy thunderous call, thou instrument of Jupiter, avenger of the Greeks. Go, go sweep at thy will, go through Ilium's streets. All her reaching walls and towers, palace of Priam and home of Hector, gather thou into thy searing arms. The old Troy shall be no more because of thee, the harvester that strips the earth for men to sow new crops. Oh, lamb and flame. Oh, a force divine, omnivorous power, hail!
Hail! thy children. Have mercy, Lord, Holy Savior.
Holy Savior,
shed thy light on all darkness. Upon us, Jesu.
Jesu.
Jesu, Lord, sweet Jesu.
Evil is my soul, here as I lie in the arms of my love, heart beating on heart through the night. Why is it that we, knowing infinite love, must die? Side till our last white dawn shall break. Why is it that infinite love has to
still, ye hurtling stars, open wide vaulted skies above me. Open wide now, ye mystic doors, open wide, for lo, forth comes the bridegroom. Oh, Hymenaeus, a bridegroom arrayed in scarlet, a bridegroom whose love consumeth. O royal Rome, O empress of the world, this night shalt thou feel a lover's warmth. O Hymen, Hymenaeus, go meet thy bridegroom. From thy flaming couch shall rise a phoenix of a peerless beauty, a Rome newborn of a fire. Burn! 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 Burn!
Thank you. Okay.